When the three planets are in eclipse, the black hole like a door is opened. Evil comes, spreading terror and chaos. See the snake, Billy. The ultimate evil. Make sure you get the snake.
Yes, I've got your snakes.
Like a battle plan. Here the good, here the evil, and here a weapon against evil.
Woe unto them that call evil good, and good evil. That put darkness for light, and light for darkness. That put bitter for sweet, and sweet for bitter.
This would be an amulet, so something like a lucky charm, that would be placed on the chest of a mummy, and it would protect, magically, the heart of the deceased. And the text on the back, and it says to the heart, it speaks directly to the heart and says, "Don't stand up and tell bad things that I did in my life to the gods who are going to judge you after you die." And the reason the Egyptians used the scarab was that they saw it pushing its ball of dung, and they saw that it laid its eggs in that ball of animal dung, and from the ball came new life. So the Egyptians associated the scarab with rebirth.
Thank you. along the lake, a tender-hearted woman saw a poor, half-frozen snake. Interesting. His pretty colored skin had been all frosted with the dew. Oh, well, she cried, I'll take you in, and I'll take care of you. Take me in, oh, tender woman. Take me in, for heaven's sake. Take me in, oh, tender woman. Sighed the vicious snake. She wrapped him up cozy in a curvature of silk and then laid him by the fireside with some honey and some milk. Now she hurried home from work, and that night, as soon as she arrived, she found that pretty snake she'd taken and revived. Take me in, O tender woman. Take me in, for heaven's sake. Take me in, O tender woman. Sighed the vicious snake. Now she clutched him to her bosom. You're so beautiful, she cried. But if I hadn't brought you in, by now you might have died. She stroked his pretty skin, and then she kissed and held him tight. But instead of saying thank you, that snake gave her a vicious bite. Take me in, oh tender woman. Take me in, for heaven's sake.
Let me in, mother. Let me in.
Sighed the vicious snake. I saved you, cried the woman. And you've bit me, heavens why. You know your bite is poisonous, and now I'm going to die. Oh, shut up, silly woman, said the reptile with a grin. You knew damn well I was a snake before you took me in. Does that make sense to anybody? Does that make any sense? Oh, happy birthday. They're singing happy birthday. Don't tell me happy. I don't want to hear about that birthday. Thank you, darling. That's so nice. I don't know if I want to... I'm very torn on that birthday. I'm very torn. You understand me? I'm very torn.
The goal of this thing is not to fight over money or power, but to exterminate life, all forms of life.
So what you're telling me, Father, there's nothing that can stop this.
There is only one thing.